anything when we load up on your account, you get 50% of it. Is it mean me get 50% of it? Alright, I'm gonna tell you, when we do a load up account, let me see if you have it for like over a year or so, I can drop like 5 to 10k depending on the transaction name. I would have to see the transaction name to tell you how much exactly can go on the account. Is me, I would have to see if you tell it how much exactly. Any food you drop on the account, 50% for you, 50% for me. Is me. And you say have it for a long while, so probably 5 to 10k you can drop on it. Is me. So I would have to see the transaction then. I would have to log in, the username and the password, and log in. I'll check and you tell me if I go ahead. I check and tell you how much you can drop, and you tell me if I do it or not. And I'm gonna fly up fast, like in a list and an hour or two, you see me? So, let me know. I kind of, I don't know how to explain to you, you see me? As I may say, I load up the account, you see me? Based off the transaction, then we do before, you see me? Over the time period where I have the account, we can load up like 10 to 5k based on the transaction. If the transaction is good, you can load good money. If they're not good, look a bit of money. You understand? So, anything when we load up on the account, you get 50% of it. Is it me? Get 50% of it. Is it me? Apple Pay my 50% and you. No, no way you want to get 50%. And when we do the job, them, when we do the job, them come up fast, like in a less than 1 hour some of the time. You see me? Them come up in the account. I just need a username and the password for login. Then I will check and tell you how much can drop on the account, and you tell me if I drop it or not. Is it? Yeah.